boss. Bob, I need you to stay late for some more work.
Sure, boss. Hi, Jim. Sorry, work came up. Yeah, I know my boss is mad. Bye.
Bob, I heard everything. Come see me in my office. Why you're here? Bob, how dare you? Not a single mention of my beautiful, firm, shiny melons. I work hard to keep my melons firm. Just calling me an ass doesn't cut it.
But this mule...
No buts, Bob. You're fired.